Hey guys, the air conditioner here, because why not? Welcome to a little update video on this little guy right here. Look at it. It's the Pachy, and pay no attention to the sound of death in the background. But yeah, basically, an update came out, I want to say like 10 hours ago or something like that. I was attempting to stay up long enough to do that, but apparently, I think it like came out the second I blacked out. But regardless, I stay up till 5 a.m., so I give myself a participation award achievement or something, but yeah, so basically we got two new dinosaurs and a whole bunch of other awesome stuff. You guys wanted me to check out the Pachy first, so here we are. We got our little Pachy friends, and there's the Herrera, I think, right now. Alright, you know what? I guess we'll be able to check out some fighting. Alright, get over here, you. Oh god. Oh god, I'm bleeding! Oh god, yeah. Alright, there's the bleeding effect. Get back here, you. Alright, I also heard that bleeding actually, it's worse if you keep moving, so you know what? Let's just run around and let our blood go everywhere. Oh god, I'm just pitter-pattering blood, it looks like I'm peeing or something. But yeah, so, well there's the blood effect, that's cool, and do we have a scar? We have a scar! I wish I could zoom in, but like right there in the tail, you can see like a little discoloration of red, and that's where our little cut is, and, oh wow. Oh yeah, the progression tier. Yeah, they said they vaguely added that in, so that's a pretty cool thing we can check out. Alright, I can't tell if my blood is stopping, but alright, let's check our health right now. Oh, alright, so it goes down as we're moving. Alright, cool. Alright, we have 1,000 stamina, we have 750 health. These guys are pretty damn cool. Oh, I see, I'm getting more and more scars. As, what's it called? I lose more and more health. Ah! Oh god! Oh, I think I hit him. I think. He's all weird and glitchy. Okay. Oh, get back here, you! Well, they're all, like, freaking out. Alright. Well, more or less, we're probably gonna die because I don't know how to stop the bleeding. I don't have any Dora the Explorer brand band-aids on hand, so I don't really know. But, oh, I look awesome with all these scars. Oh, God. Oh, God. He is straight up dead. So apparently I was hitting him. All right, cool. All right, just me and you, Mr. Red. Oh, wow, those guys look awesome. They're like, I think the size of raptors-ish. Oh god, the blood, it's coming out. And I can't even heal because of, oh we got him. All right, nice. All right, well now's a good time as any before we bleed out to show off the different sound effects we have. We have the broadcast, which is pretty cool. We got our friendly, oh god, we're not in a good shape, but oh, look how awesome that is. With the whole, like, bleeding effects and all that. Alright, cool. But yeah, so we have broadcast. Sounds like that. We have friendly. We have angry. We have help me. There we go. And we have the, just, you know, default roar. We have limping, which you can see already, obviously. And we have resting. Oh god, I'm bleeding above me! Oh god! No, but yeah, so, yeah, that's pretty much about it. I can't really show off the eating because apparently people in the chat are saying eating is kind of broken for herbivores. Like I tried eating the trees, but they kind of like, you can't engulf entire trees anymore. I don't know what it is, so I decided let me try the bushes. Didn't seem to really work out too well, so yeah, maybe they'll fix that soon, but as you can see some other key stuff. You can see the ground has changed in the entire map, which is pretty awesome. I wonder if our bleeding will heal, because we are bleeding a lot. I mean, very much a lot. I wonder if there's a thing that says you are bleeding. No, because I know it says like if you're like crippled or something like that, but no. Alright, so yeah, there's the basic, bleeding level 17. I don't think that's pretty good, but you know what? Whatever. So yeah, the progression tier, tier 1, got 7 points for crushing that guy. Cool. Alright, it's going to be quite the shame when our little friend here sees us bleed out. So yeah, let's also take another quick look at all these awesome, like, kind of battle scars we got. They just look awesome, and You can really tell, like, who's wounded. I don't know if these, like, heal, like, if you're full health, these are gone, because I'd love to see they're, like, them, like, faded if, like, you know, you survive basically getting from, like, 2 health all the way back up, but what we're gonna go do is we're gonna go die a hero's death. We're gonna go where you can't see me. Ugh. Oh, God. Alright, yeah, and I also noticed what's pretty cool is, like, our guy, we didn't make those little guys bleed because, you know, we don't have Oh, I see what happened. I think the entire server just went down. Perfect. Just what we wanted. Alright, let's see a server that we can actually join because we are 1.2-ish. Alright, we're gonna need, behind-the-scenes action here. You, Atlanta, join. Alright, come on. You got this. Alright, I believe in you. Oh, okay. Alright, you know what? To avoid more just sitting around here looking at menus, I'm gonna get to the part where we actually get into a server so it doesn't crash anymore. Alright, I'll see you guys in a few seconds. Okay, so here we are back in the same server. It actually just went up, which is pretty nice. Hello, big guy. So you can actually see the sense of scale. Like, we are, I want to say we're like the size of a trike-ish, which is pretty cool. And they actually added like fog and all that, I think, in the distance. And yeah, see, alright, so it's not just like the Pachy who can't eat, so it's pretty much every herbivore can't really eat, which is kind of problematic, I guess you could say. So yeah, but this is a pretty weird little camera angle we got because we're, you know, all tiny and all that. And they also said in the update list that, what's it called, they fixed the camera for each dino, which, you know what, let's test that out. Alright, camera, and then first person, if I spelled that correctly. Alright, not an M in there. Alright, you know what? Pretty good. I only see part of my jawline. You know what? That's an improvement. Alright, let's get out of that mode. Alright, there we go. Okay, cool. Alright, I honestly thought with the Pachy we'd be able to, like, run and just headbutt him, but nope, apparently we can't just, like, full-blown just, like, get our head down like that and just ram him. But regardless, I'll take it. This guy's awesome. So what we're gonna go do is we're gonna go check out Spawn Lake over here and see what's happening. See what our drinking animation is, and we'll also see what our swimming animation is. Cause, you know, oh god. Oh, he's after the little guy. I honestly thought he just turned. He's like, you know what? I'm tired of being friends. Oh god, those little guys are cool. All right, we're checking him out next, definitely. Oh god, there's little roaming packs of them, and oh god. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Alright, like, after, like, what, like 2 to 3 weeks of no updates? I'll take this awesome thing, and oh god. I think they're teaming up with raptors. Alright, regardless, let's not think about that. Oh, cool. So that's our drinking animation. Alright, let's just drink our fill, and then we'll check out what our swimming looks like. Alright, yeah, people are saying the graphics are horrific. I mean, like, I could see them being, like, eh level. Whoa. Oh, God, he sounds like a crocodile. Ugh. Oh, God, I can't see anything. Ugh. Oh, he's dead. Alright, I got him, I guess. And I can't really see the swimming. Oh, there's a swimming animation. Looks pretty nice. Hopefully we're not turning the water too red. And how convenient is that? That's the new Rex skin that they added. Oh, cool. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I got one. You know what? Let's fight a Rex. Oh, God. No. Oh, that's cool. Oh, awesome. Alright, so we have a new, death animation thing. Like, you know how, like, it just used to be the big red, oh, look, you dead. Like, no, now we got a new, what's it called? Extinct thing, and you can actually see what's going on. Awesome, I'll take that. Alright, cool, there's something big over this way, so let's go see if we can maybe, take him down. Or what? Actually, no, this might be a herbivore, come to think of it. Oh, it's a stego. Alright. Cool. Hello, Stego. How's it going? Hello. Oh, we are very tiny. I thought we were the size of what's it called? A trike. Nope, we are very tiny. We're like, I want to say like twice the height of a, what's it called? Like a dryo. Well, there's a Herrerasaurus over here trying to stalk me. Die, you! Oh, God. I can't see nothing. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, God. Oh, he sounds way too much like a crocodile. That's what's giving him away. Oh, he is dead. Oh, God, he just did like an awesome little tumble. All right, well, he's dead. All right, let's check what our bleeding level is. Bleeding level 5. I wonder if we rest and it heals up and we're good to go. But yeah, let's take a look at these guys. They look menacing. They're basically like, apparently they can jump as well. I don't know if they can latch like raptors, but they're basically like, I guess you could say a little bit of an upgraded raptor to an extent. So that's going to be pretty cool to see little groups of these guys running around instead of like the occasional raptor pack that doesn't really like do anything because they're all flipping lazy. Oh God, like raptors, they don't do much. They just kind of sit around at like ruins and, you know, just chill there. Well, regardless, let's see how bad our bleeding is. Like, let's keep this on and see if it gets worse as we run. Let's see. All right. I'm hearing something screeching over this way. I don't know how close we are to any, like, you know, good area, but... Oh, there's a raptor over this way. But yeah, bleeding. Oh, I see. Our bleeding level actually just went down from 5 to 4. I don't know if it's, like, us running or just, like, exercising our muscles or something like that, but... Yeah. But the fact that they now have bleeding, I mean... Wow, we can really be able to, what's it called? Just be able to, like, almost take on almost anything. I think the pews, like, the big guys, they don't have bleeding effects yet. So you can't just have a raptor just taking on the huge guys like it's nothing. Oh, God. I ain't friends with your kind! Get out of here! That's right, sit down, my God! Alright. Damn Herrerasauruses. Making me bleed and all that. Oh, oh, wait, hold on. Wait, is me running and doing stuff like tearing myself open more? Because my bleeding level just went up. I don't know if he bit me or what just happened, but that is a lot of blood. I'm just like painting at this point. But yeah, so your bleeding level will go down over some time, but like I can now see like Chance being attacked by little groups of raptors or even those guys. They jump up, bite them, and just let them bleed out. Oh, that's amazing. Apparently there's blood trails and footprints, but I have not seen those yet, so... Yeah, there's also, like, an albino Pachy, so... Okay, sorry about that. Can't go 3 seconds without a phone call just interrupting. Okay, so, as you can see here, we're pretty bloody, and... I just can't go over how... Get over how awesome these, blood things look like. They just look like little lines, but that's all they need to be. They're amazing. Alright, so let's just keep, limping our way towards Twins here and just check out what's over there and... Oh, God. Ugh. Oh, it even looks like we have just, like, hardcore scratches, not just like, oh, yeah, we got some cuts. Oh, that is cool. Alright, so we have... Our bleeding level just went down a little bit. We're not bleeding as much, probably because we're not moving. So, I'm guessing, like, if you're resting, that's the, like, number one way to heal without, like... You know, maybe making it worse, slash, you know, bleeding out. Alright, Twins is just over here. Yeah. Oh, wait, they're saying something about copyrighted. Hmm. What, like this one? I mean, I hope this one doesn't get removed, because this one's awesome. I love this guy's skin. If I were to name him, I'd name him, like, Redhead or something like that. Because, like, I mean, look at his head. It's 100% red except for the white where he bashes his enemies in the face or something like that. Alright, here we are. At this weird, foggy area. I mean, honestly, like, the textures, they're a little weird-ish, but I think, like, in an update or two, they'll sort everything out and go for exactly what they were, you know, aiming for. Alright, let's just drink that delicious water. Wait, is there something over there? Nope, just, like... Yep, just nothing. Alright, cool. Alright, there we go. Alright, so... Our health is still dropping. I want to see what it looks like when we die of bleeding out. Do we just drop? Do we just, like, die like normal or something like that? Wait, is there something over here? There should be. Here, I'll keep doing my screams of just, like... I love these guys' roars. It sounds awesome. They only eat the new trees. Wait, is this a new tree? No. Maybe it's over here. Nope, that's drinking a tree. It's not what we want. Hmm. I'd like to be able to figure out how we eat. Because obviously they can't 100% get rid of it. Maybe. At least I hope they didn't just 100% get rid of it. So, we're gonna... Oh, we can also check if our health goes down all the way while we're swimming. Nope, we still walk while swimming. Cool. But I swear they made this deeper as well. Like, look at this. Either that or I'm just tiny. But yeah, we can get a nice close-up look on this guy now. Oh, he looks awesome. Oh, cool. Alright, so we're almost over here, and we're gonna try out eating these trees. And hopefully we'll bleed out by then, maybe. Alright, and eat. Nope, doesn't seem to work. Let's try over here. Alright, my fear is that, like, currently, it's like, kind of the situation when they, like, had the, how the trees regrew, they kind of, like, eliminated that. And then, like, you had all those glitch trees. My fear is it's gonna be something like that, but even worse, like, there's not even glitch trees that you can eat. Now every tree is all wonky and messed up, so, now it's not even like, oh, it's a carnivore's paradise, because there's no herbivores, because they can't eat, so, oh no. Alright, let's check our health. We are at 148, and our bleeding level has gone down, like, a lot. Wow, I wonder if it goes down faster as we rest. Maybe. Hmm. Alright, well, anywho, I think right here's a good spot to end it for now. Next time, I'm gonna check out the Herrerasaurus, so, yeah, that'll be pretty interesting to see, and this guy's just awesome, so I wonder what our adventures will be like with the Herrerasaurus, and see if we either get, like, killed instantly by one of these guys, or we end up managing to, like, make a Rex bleed to death, or something like that. So, yeah, like the video if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and I will see you next time. Nice. Hello, big guy. So you can actually see the sense of scale, like we are, I want to say we're like the size of a trike-ish, which is pretty cool, and they actually added like fog and all that, I think, in the distance. And yeah, see, alright, so it's not just like the Pachy who can't eat, so it's pretty much every herbivore can't really eat, which is kind of problematic, I guess you could say. So yeah, but this is a pretty weird little camera angle we got because we're, you know, all tiny and all that. And they also said in the update list that, what's it called, they fixed the camera for each dino, which, you know what, let's test that out. Alright, camera, and then first person, if I spelled that correctly. Alright, not an M in there. Alright, you know what, pretty good. I only see part of my jawline. That, you know what, that's an improvement. Alright, let's get out of that mode. Alright, there we go. Okay, cool. Alright, I honestly thought with the Pachy we'd be able to, like, run and just headbutt him, but nope, apparently we can't just, like, full-blown just, like, get our head down like that and just ram him. But regardless, I'll take it. This guy's awesome. So, what we're gonna go do is we're gonna go check out Spawn Lake over here and see what's happening. See what our drinking animation is, and we'll also see what our swimming animation is. Because, you know, oh, God. Oh, he's after the little guy. I honestly thought he just turned and he's like, you know what? I'm tired of being friends. Oh god, those little guys are cool. Alright, we're checking him out next, definitely. Oh god, there's little roaming packs of them and, oh god. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Alright, like, after like, what, like 2 to 3 weeks of no updates? I'll take this awesome thing and, oh god. I think they're teaming up with raptors. Alright, regardless, let's not think about that. Oh, cool. So that's our drinking animation. Alright, let's just drink our fill, and then we'll check out what our swimming looks like. Alright, yeah, people are saying the graphics are horrific. I mean, like, I could see them being, like, eh level. Whoa. Oh, God, he sounds like a crocodile. Ugh. Oh, God, I can't see anything. Oh, he's dead. Alright, I got him, I guess. And I can't really see the swimming. Oh, there's a swimming animation. Looks pretty nice. Hopefully we're not turning the water too red. And how convenient is that? That's the new Rex skin that they added. Oh, cool. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I got one. You know what? Let's fight a Rex. Oh God. No. Oh, that's cool. Oh, awesome. All right, so we have a new death animation thing. Like, you know how like it just used to be the big red, oh look, you dead. Like, no, now we got a new, what's it called? Extinct thing, and you can actually see what's going on. Awesome, I'll take that. All right, cool, there's something big over this way, so let's go see if we can maybe, take him down. Or what? Actually, no, this might be a herbivore, come to think of it. Oh, it's a stego. All right, cool. Hello, Stego. How's it going? Hello. Oh, we are very tiny. I thought we were the size of a trike. No, we are very tiny. We're like, I want to say like twice the height of a dryo. Well, there's a Herrerasaurus over here trying to stalk me. Die, you! Oh God, I can't see nothing. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh God. Oh, he sounds way too much like a crocodile. That's what's giving him away. Oh, he is dead. Oh God, he just did like an awesome little tumble. All right, well he's dead. All right, let's check what our bleeding level is. Bleeding level 5. I wonder if we rest and it heals up and we're good to go. But yeah, let's take a look at these guys. They look menacing. They're basically like, apparently they can jump as well. I don't know if they can latch like raptors, but they're basically like, I guess you could say a little bit of an upgraded raptor to an extent. So that's gonna be pretty cool to see little groups of these guys running around instead of like the occasional raptor pack that doesn't really like do anything because they're all flipping lazy. Oh God, like raptors, they don't do much. They just kind of sit around at, like, ruins and, you know, just chill there. Well, regardless, let's see how bad our bleeding is. Like, let's keep this on and see if it gets worse as we run. Let's see. Alright. I'm hearing something screeching over this way. I don't know how close we are to any, like, you know, good area, but... Oh, there's a raptor over this way. But yeah, bleeding. Oh, I see. Our bleeding level actually just went down from 5 to 4. I don't know if it's like us running or just like exercising our muscles or something like that, but yeah. But the fact that they now have bleeding, I mean, wow, we can really be able to, what's it called? Just be able to like almost take on almost anything. I think the pews, like the big guys, they don't have bleeding effects yet. So you can't just have a raptor just taking on the huge guys like it's nothing. Oh God. I ain't friends with your kind. Get out of here! That's right, sit down, my God! Alright, damn Herrerasauruses. Hey guys, the air conditioner here, because why not? Welcome to a little update video on this little guy right here. Look at it, it's the Pachy, and pay no attention to the sound of death in the background. But yeah, basically, an update came out, I want to say like 10 hours ago or something like that. I was attempting to stamp long enough to do that, but apparently, I think it like came out the second I blacked out, but... Regardless, I stay up till 5 a.m., so I give myself a participation award achievement or something, but yeah, so basically we got 2 new dinosaurs and a whole bunch of other awesome stuff. You guys wanted me to check out the Pachy first, so here we are. We got our little Pachy friends, and wait, oh, well, there's the Herrera, I think, right now. All right, you know what? I guess we'll be able to check out some fighting. All right, get over here, you. Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm bleeding. Oh God, yeah. Alright, there's the bleeding effect. Get back here, you. Alright, I also heard that bleeding actually... It's worse if you keep moving, so you know what? Let's just run around and let our blood go everywhere. Oh God, I'm just pitter-pattering blood. It looks like I'm peeing or something. But yeah, so, well, there's the blood effect. That's cool. And do we have a scar? We do! We have a scar. I wish I could zoom in, but like right there in the tail, you can see like a little discoloration of red, and that's where our little cut is, and oh wow. Oh yeah, the progression tier. Yeah, they said they vaguely added that in, so that's a pretty cool thing we can check out. Alright, I can't tell if my blood is stopping, but alright, let's check our health right now. Oh, alright, so it goes down as we're moving. Alright, cool. Alright, we have 1,000 stamina, we have 750 health. These guys are pretty damn cool. Oh, I see, I'm getting more and more scars as, what's it called? I lose more and more health. Ah! Oh, God! Oh, I think I hit him. I think. He's all weird and glitchy. Okay. Oh, get back here, you! Well, they're all, like, freaking out. Alright. Well, more or less, we're probably gonna die because I don't know how to stop the bleeding. I don't have any Dora the Explorer brand band-aids on hand, so I don't really know, but oh, I look awesome with all these scars. Oh, God. Oh, God, he is straight up dead. So apparently I was hitting him. All right, cool. All right, just me and you, Mr. Red. Oh, wow, those guys look awesome. They're like, I think the size of raptors-ish. Oh God, the blood, it's coming out. And I can't even heal because of, oh, making me bleed and all that. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, is me running and doing stuff like tearing myself open more? Because my bleeding level just went up. I don't know if he bit me or what just happened, but that is a lot of blood. I'm just like painting at this point. But yeah, so your bleeding level will go down over some time, but like I can now see like Chance being attacked by little groups of raptors, or even those guys. They jump up, bite him, and just let him bleed out. Oh, that's amazing. Apparently there's blood trails and footprints, but I have not seen those yet, so yeah, there's also like an albino Pachy, so okay, sorry about that. Can't go 3 seconds without a phone call just interrupting. Okay, so as you can see here, we're pretty bloody, and I just can't go over how Get over how awesome these blood things look like. They just look like little lines, but that's all they need to be. They're amazing. Alright, so let's just keep limping our way towards Twins here and just check out what's over there. And oh God. Ugh. Oh, it even looks like we have just like hardcore scratches, not just like, oh yeah, we got some cuts. Oh, that is cool. Alright, so we have our bleeding level just went down a little bit. We're not bleeding as much, probably because we're not moving. So I'm guessing like if you're resting, that's the like number one way to heal without like, you know, maybe making it worse slash, you know, bleeding out. All right, Twins is just over here. Yeah. Oh wait, they're saying something about copyrighted. Hmm. What, like this one? I mean, I hope this one doesn't get removed because this one's awesome. I love this guy's skin. If I were to name him, I'd name him, like, Redhead or something like that. Because, like, I mean, look at his head. It's 100% red except for the white where he bashes his enemies in the face or something like that. All right, here we are at this weird, foggy area. I mean, honestly, like, the textures, they're a little weird-ish, but I think, like, in an update or two, they'll sort everything out and go for exactly what they were, you know, aiming for. All right, let's just drink that delicious water. Wait, is there something over there? Nope, just, like, yep, just nothing. Alright, cool. Alright, there we go. Alright, so, our health is still dropping. I want to see what it looks like when we die of bleeding out. Do we just drop? Do we just, like, die like normal or something like that? Wait, is there something over here? There should be. Here, I'll keep doing my screams of just, like, I love these guys' roars. It sounds awesome. They only eat the new trees. Wait, is this a new tree? No. Maybe it's over here. Nope, that's drinking a tree. It's not what we want. Hmm. I'd like to be able to figure out how we eat. Because obviously they can't 100% get rid of it. Oh, we got him. All right, nice. All right, well, now's a good time as any before we bleed out to show off the different sound effects we have. We have the broadcast, which is pretty cool. We got our friendly. Oh God, we're not in a good shape, but oh, look how awesome that is. With the whole like bleeding effects and all that. All right, cool. But yeah, so we have broadcast. Sounds like that. We have friendly. We have angry. We have help me. There we go. And we have the just, you know, default roar. We have limping, which you can see already, obviously. And we have resting. Oh god, I'm bleeding above me. Oh god. No, but yeah, so yeah, that's pretty much about it. I can't really show off the eating because apparently people in the chat are saying eating is kind of broken for herbivores. Like, I tried eating the trees, but they kind of, like, you can't engulf entire trees anymore. I don't know what it is, so I decided, let me try the bushes. Didn't seem to really work out too well, so yeah, maybe they'll fix that soon, but as you can see, some other key stuff. You can see the ground has changed in the entire map, which is pretty awesome. I wonder if our bleeding will heal, because we are bleeding a lot. I mean, very much a lot. I wonder if there's a thing that says you are bleeding. No, because I know it says, like, if you're, like, crippled or something like that, but no. All right, so yeah, there's the basic, bleeding level 17. I don't think that's pretty good, but you know what? Whatever. So yeah, the progression tier 1, got 7 points for crushing that guy. Cool. Alright, it's going to be quite the shame when our little friend here sees us bleed out. So yeah, let's also take another quick look at all these awesome, like, kind of battle scars we got. They just look awesome, and you can really tell, like, who's wounded. I don't know if these, like, heal, like, if you're full health, these are gone, because I'd love to see they're, like, them, like, faded if, like, you know, you survive basically getting from, like, 2 health all the way back up. But what we're gonna go do is we're gonna go die a hero's death. We're gonna go where you can't see me. Ugh. Oh, god. Alright, yeah, and I also noticed what's pretty cool is, like, our guy, we didn't make those little guys bleed because, you know, we don't have I see what happened. I think the entire server just went down. Perfect. Just what we wanted. Alright, let's see a server that we can actually join, because we are 1.2-ish. Alright, we're gonna need, behind-the-scenes action here. You, Atlanta, join. Alright, come on, you got this. Alright, I believe in you. Oh, okay, alright, you know what? To avoid more just sitting around here looking at menus, I'm gonna get to the part where we actually get into a server so it doesn't crash anymore. Alright, I'll see you guys in a few seconds. Okay, so here we are back in the same server. It actually just went up, which is pretty nice.